Sometimes high fashion makes people laugh because it seems implausible that any person walking on a street and not a runway would actually wear it. Moncler was the butt of these jokes, but it seems they are having the last laugh. The Moncler floor-length puffer coat was revealed in February 2018 in Milan. While it seemed like no one in their right mind would buy a coat that doubles as a tent and formal gown, now the coats are selling out. One could guess that it is a result of the Ezra Miller effect. The star of The Fantastic Beasts: The Crimes of Grindelwald wore one of the coats in black to the Paris premiere of the Harry Potter franchise film wearing a matching black lip. Rita Ora wore a knee-length version at the Thanksgiving Day parade. Of course, that $2,565 coat is already sold out. Never fear, though, the coat gowns are not completely gone. At Barney's New York, they still have a size 00 available in this blue gown for the bargain price of $2,710. Just think, if you had little kids, you could save money by not buying them coats and letting them just walk inside your gown. Plus, they won't get lost in a crowd.